Tigers. LCCISD was hosting its Spike Fest tournament with volleyball teams from all across the viewing area in action. Let's get to some highlights. Now, this was split court action. This at Moody, the King Mustangs facing the Sinton Pirates, and early on, Sinton senior captain Layla Thomas on the outside for the Lady Pirates, putting it down for the kill. Sinton hanging in there. And later in the set, though, King's Lillian McCoy in the middle here, gonna kill it right there. King goes on to win a great match between the two. 2-1. And a quick check of Miller on the other side of the court. Lady Bucks facing Sherryland Pioneer out of the Valley. Miller trying to hang around with the D-backs early. Julianne Sandoval with the tip-over winner for Miller, but it's not enough. The Lady Bucks would fall in straight sets to Pioneer 2-0 in pool play. And hey, the championship bracket of that Spike Fest tournament tomorrow across Ray High School.